ours is a fast-moving world. Innovations shape our existence, now more than ever before. The driving force behind the innovation process is people. Without the curiosity, creativity, and perseverance of inventors, there would be little progress. Launched by the European Patent Office and the European Commission in 2006, the annual European Inventor Award gives inventors from Europe and all over the world public recognition for groundbreaking technical developments. The German physicist Peter Grünberg received his award for an invention which revolutionized storage capacity in computers. Shortly after, he was awarded the Nobel Prize in Physics for the same invention. Every year, the awards ceremony is hosted by the country that holds the EU Council presidency. In the first 6 months of 2010, this will be Spain. This prestigious competition is open to any invention from any technical field, provided it is protected by a European patent. All entries, therefore, have had time to become accepted as innovations by society. Recognized for their inventive content, practical application and commercial relevance, as well as for their benefits in terms of the economy and the environment. Many of them will have made a lasting impression on our daily lives, like the invention made by Joseph Lemaire from France, who developed an environmentally friendly and economical heating system. And some of the winners of the award have even saved lives.
I've been responsible for the discovery of several compounds against AIDS and against hepatitis B.
Thank you, Mr. De Klerk.
To ensure that recognition is given to inventors from all walks of life, the awards are presented in four categories: industry, SMEs research, non-European countries, and lifetime achievement. How do you go about finding the most inventive minds in Europe? The names of outstanding inventors are put forward by examiners from the European and national patent offices. And the public is invited to submit nominations too. Then the 12 finalists, three in each category, are chosen by a high-profile international jury made up of representatives from the fields of science, industry, and business. Embrace the spirit. Honor true inventors. Meet Europe's most inventive minds. And look forward to the European Inventor Award 2010 in Madrid.